Let's suppose that you were able every night to dream any dream you wanted to dream. And you would naturally, as you began on this adventure of dreams, you would fulfill all your wishes. You would have every kind of pleasure you conceived. And after several nights, you would say, well, that was pretty great. But now let's have a surprise. Let's have a dream which isn't under control. Well, something is going to happen to me that I don't know what it's going to be. Then you would get more and more adventurous, and you would make further and further out gambles as to what you would dream. And finally, you would dream where you are now.
Everybody, welcome to the vlog today in the Schorlsel Dunes. It's amazing here, guys. This is new stairs I found here in the little play area for the kids. There's a big stairs here. Wow, never been here before.
If you awaken from this illusion and you understand that black implies white, self implies other, life implies death, you can feel yourself not as a stranger in the world, not as something here on probation, not as something that has arrived here by fluke, but you can begin to feel your own existence as absolutely fundamental. What you are basically, deep, deep down, far, far in, is simply the fabric and structure of existence itself.
Just doing a little hiking, guys, today here in the forest of Schorl, and a little bit for Google Maps. I love it, guys. I love it. Tell it all the time. Go out of the house. Go out of the house. I should make a song of that, guys. Go out of the house. Go out of the house. Just do it, guys. Go out of the house. Start walking, you can do it. Come on. Trimban, they call it, jogging trail. It's 5.3 kilometers and runs here through the forest. It's not much, it's just a walking trail here. So here Here's the top of the climbing dune, guys. This dune is the second one, a smaller one, not so crowdy. And this is the top. Take a look.
Just don't get too far, and I'll be right where you are. You're a dream that I could finally see. I just want this to always be.
Find something again. Katrijpernok, guys. Katrijpernok. 55 meters high, guys. Wow. Look at this. And the view. Picking up. Hope you can hear me. I think so. It's a very good microphone, people. Very good. The Rode Video Mic Me, and then the L version. The L version stands for Lightning. You can put it in your iPhone. The X. 10 model, I think the 8 as well. Beautiful here, beautiful.
Let's suppose that you were able every night to dream any dream you wanted to dream. And you would naturally, as you began on this adventure of dreams, you would fulfill all your wishes. You would have every kind of pleasure. And after several nights, you would say, well, that was pretty great. But now let's have a surprise. Let's have a dream which isn't under control. Well, something is going to happen to me that I don't know what it's going to be. Then you would get more and more adventurous, and you would make further and further out gambles as to what you would dream. finally you would dream where you are now.
Sound, guys, is the sound okay? Leave the comments below, eh? Leave the comments below. I love this mic. Wow, it's awesome. I'm not talking very loud, just talking normal.
If you awaken from this illusion and you understand that black implies white, self implies other, life implies death, you can feel yourself not as a stranger in the world, not as something here on probation, not as something that has arrived here by fluke, but you can begin to feel your own existence as absolutely fundamental. What you are basically, deep, deep down, far, far in, is simply the fabric and structure of existence itself.
Spot, guys. Damn. Whew. You should go there. Ooh, wow. New bench. Love it. Yes. Thank you.
I don't know who I am unless I know who you are. And you don't know who you are unless you know who I am. In other words, we're not separate.
This was all burned down, guys, here in 2009. This is an awful place here, but everything is growing now. Many trees are planted, small ones. If you look good, you can see them. Amazing, amazing. Beautiful. Wow, I love this forest, guys. It's incredible. Come here all the time, many times. I have now almost, I think more than 300 vlogs over here, and a total of 409 vlogs. Of everything I did. It's amazing. I love it here. I'm hooked.
Let's suppose that you were able every night to dream any dream you wanted to dream. And you would naturally, as you began on this adventure of dreams, you would fulfill all your wishes. You would have every kind of pleasure. And after several nights, you would say, well, that was pretty great. But now let's have a surprise. Let's have a dream which isn't under control. Well, something is going to happen to me that I don't know what it's going to be. Then you would get more and more adventurous, and you would make further and further out gambles as to what you would dream. Finally, you would dream where you are now.
this was the vlog for today, guys. Hope you liked it. I liked it very, very much. I think it was, I don't know, 6 kilometers. I will link it below or in the description or somewhere else. I don't know. You will see it. So guys, give it a thumbs up. See you next time. Bye bye.